Hi friends, let's take a mindful moment and do some chin-up breathing. Start by sitting up tall in your chair. Let your hands lay quietly in your lap. You can let your eyes close if you want to, or just look down at the floor. And let's start by taking a breath in and lifting your chin up. Out and let your chin drop down to your chest. Breathe in and raise your chin up. Out and let your chin drop down. Bring your head back to the center again, and now let's turn our head left and right. Breathe in, turn your head to the right. Breathe out and bring it back to the center. Breathe in, turn your head to the left. Breathe out, bring your head back to the center. Let's do that one more time. Breathe in and turn to the right. Breathe out, come back to the center. Breathe in and turn to the left. Breathe out and come back to center. Now let's tilt your head from side to side. Breathe out and tilt your head down to your shoulder. Breathe in and bring it back up again. Breathe out and tip it to the other side. Breathe in and bring it back up again. One more time on each side. Breathe out and let it tip to one side. Breathe in and bring it back up to center. Breathe out and tip to the other side. Breathe in and bring it back up to center. Now take a breath in and just let your chin tilt up a little bit. And notice what that feels like. Having your body be still. Your chin up. Take one more breath in and out. Thank you for sharing mindfulness with me today.